When you look at the top of a crochet stitch, you'll see this little V. There's a line in the front, and there's a line in the back. The line in the front is called the front loop. That's how you put your hook under it. The line in the back is called the back loop. That's how you put your hook under it.
Check out the videos in the description to learn how to crochet in the front loop and back loop only.